I'm sorry to bother, sir, but we have a slight inconvenience, Sullivan said.
It can wait. It's not like the legendary villain-beating artifact is endangered or something. The immortal chuckled. You fool! You were supposed to keep that hideout protected! This is as bad as it could possibly get! I'm leaving! I've had enough of this!
The immortal shouted. But what about him? We can't end the story like this, Sullivan replied.
Can it? I'm sure the developers will figure something out later on, the immortal said.
But what about the protagonist then, our hero? What heroic deeds would he go on and perform with his recently acquired legendary weapon? Oh.